In this video, I'm going to show you how to liquidify an image on Canva. So the first step will be to highlight the image that you want to work on. Come to the left-hand side of your editing tool panel and select apps. On your apps, you type in liquidify on your search bar and you'll come up with this obvious result, which is the only liquidifying effect that is available currently on Canva. Now you select it. And you get down a drop down of options. You can pick the particular one that may give you the exact wobbling effect for your liquidifying effect on your image. So let's assume I will pick the flow effect. When I click on it, I can go ahead and adjust all of this to, you know, whatever level that I want it to be, to create the exact type of liquidifying effects that I want on my image. And by the time I am done, by the time you're done with all saving up all your changes and adjustments, all you need to do is click on save and the effect will be added up. You can see it's taking time to load. Now it is just successfully uploaded to your media library. And the effects will be added up automatically to the image that you have selected. That's about it. That's how to liquidify an image on Canva. If you have any questions, please let me know in the comments below and I'll do my best to help you out.